Good morning all. Night shift, day shift, and the new joiner. Okay? The person who newly joined, just introduce myself. My name is Dharma. We have 3PL operation and subway. Okay? So I think you already completed your induction, basic introduction of the company, what is the rule, what to do, what to not do, all right. And for the old people, they already knows how to work, what is the rule, what is the health and safety rules. So the basic things what we supposed to do here is follow the company policy. Come on time, your personal hygiene, check the document, check your location, check your area. Operators, they need to check the machine, the picker and checker and floor guys, they need to go to their area, check the housekeeping, check the pallet, and then you need to come for the briefing. Morning and evening, whenever you are starting your shift, you need to have a briefing before you start the work. Okay? The safety things, your safety shoes, your dress, your personal hygiene is very, very important. Okay? Yeah? Anything? Okay, there are a few points.